Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on uncertainty. It's a basic tutorial which we will be doing and calculating in this tutorial the expected value and the variance. In case of any query, you can contact us on this number, and if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. Now let us have a look at the question. The question says there is a lottery. The three outcomes along with its probability, monetary outcome is $125 you can get with a probability of 0.2, $100 with a probability of 0.3, and $50 with a probability of 0.5. So what is the expected value of the lottery? So the expected value of the lottery is equal to the sum of returns weighted by their probabilities. So this is a formal definition of the expected value of lottery. So how it looks like? It looks like this. So EV, that is the expected value, is equal to the sum of returns weighted by their probability and their sum. So this is the return 125, and this is the probability of winning it, that is 0.2. then you have 100, the probability of winning $100 is 0.3, and then you have 50, and the probability of winning 50 is 0.5. now you add all this and you will get $80, which is nothing but your expected value. Next, the question is, what is the variance of outcomes of the lottery? Now the variance denoted by sigma square, okay, is the sum of squared, So first I'm I'll provide you the formal definition, and then we will move on to the calculation, which is the what is asked in the question. So it is the sum of squared deviations from the mean, and the mean which we have got in our previous part, which is $80, weighted by their probabilities. So this particular definition has a lot of things. It has, you need to consider the mean, you weight it by the probability, and then you sum it, and then the square the deviation. So how we are going to do it? So sigma square simply means you take the probability, you take the monetary outcome, okay, the deviation from the mean, that is 80 is the mean, and you square it. Then you have to find the sum of all this. So 100 minus 80 again square plus 0.5, 50 minus 80 square, and again. So you have to find the sum of the deviation from the mean weighted by their probabilities. So we have written in the way the definition is given, and if you calculate or simplify this, you will get a value $975. So this is the variance of the outcome of the lottery. So I hope this short tutorial on uncertainty was helpful. If it was, then please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you so much for watching.